established new parameters now. Created my own directive.